WGKS Live and with the best. MSL Malachi,
yep.
Master of Deep Underground.
Yes, indeed.
I'm the Chocolate Chip Love Kid. And we got Big Troy holding it down in Texas.
Yes.
We about to get our dance on. For 2 hours, baby.
All right now.
The chat room is open. You know what it is. Let's get it on.
Let's get it.
Let your feelings come through. Tell me, your Friday night.
Hey. I want to get her a little tipsy so I can loosen her up so I can dance all night.
I'm watching you. And I want you.
Yeah. Wait a minute. You're serving drinks and you don't even know who's playing tonight. What's your name, bartender?
Just like that.
Just like that.
Just like that.
bartender.
Girl, I'm watching you.
Just the way, just the way, just the way I like it. Yeah, you do. Don't take your love from me. room is
8.3 WGKS Radio. It's club time. Your Friday night dance party with the master of deep underground house music, world-renowned mixologist MSL Malachi on the MP3s.
That's right. So yes, indeed.
Big Troy is holding it down in Texas. Texting us from Texas.
Texas
might call in, y'all.
Oh!
So just get it ready.
Get right ready then.
I'm the chocolate chip love kid. You know what it is.
Okay.
We getting it on.
Getting it. That's right.
What's going on this fabulous Friday?
Oh, everything
is wonderful and everything is working out for
that's
others
right.
as well as us.
That's right.
We got a big message today.
Yes.
This afternoon, Jordan Joseph.
Woo!
He's a sultry R&B singer, artist. And we've been playing his track, Cruel Intentions, on the Anything Goes show.
Yeah, that's right.
And we've been playing them since, for a while, man.
About last year.
And this brother has been grinding and in the studio and grinding.
Yes.
And just learned that we're one of the first to play his music on a media like this here, radio.
Yes, indeed.
Well. He shared with us and the world that he just got signed on the label called Credible.
All right now.
Owned by Nick Cannon.
Okay, Mr. Nick.
Yes.
Do that
now. Now, we have told you that the artists that come through us,
yes, right.
you're going to be saying, we heard it first at 108.3
WGKS Radio. Radio.
Snaps up for that
uh-huh.
and a cheer.
Ooh, yes, indeed.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Yas. I had to do it before I put in an electronic bump that we made on
that. Yeah, that's right. There you go.
Because that is just fabulous. And we congratulate Jordan Joseph on his new journey, new page.
Yep.
And we know what he's going to come with.
Oh, that's right.
That's right. I can already see the sellout concerts and shows. I can already see the security.
That's right.
fighting them off.
All right, Mr. Joseph, be right ready for that.
Now, if y'all want to really know what he's all about, y'all can go to his YouTube page.
That's right.
But we might do a special Monday just so that we can play his track for y'all, so that y'all know what's up. Jordan Joseph. Remember, you heard it here first.
Yes, indeed. That's right. That's right. Exactly right, right? All right, Miss Rose, you're next.
Yes, Miss Rose.
Yes.
Rose is next.
That's right.
Definitely next. She's in the mix.
Yep.
And our other group that came to us, Locomotion, they received the form or application that they have to fill out, and it came from KEXP Seattle here in Washington State. And, you know, I kind of orchestrated that by sending them an email and some of their music.
Yeah.
And next thing I know, we got that message today as well.
Yay!
So big shout out to Locomotion.
All right, y'all.
Meeting them in person soon. They're from the East Coast, West Hamptons, y'all.
Yeah, that's right.
So we looking forward. We looking forward to meeting Locomotion.
Yes,
they got a song that's my favorite called "Expectations."
Yeah, it's
I
so
believe
cool.
It's a crossover from alternative rock.
Rock,
a little bit rock, and they got some rock stuff too. And it's island music. As
yeah,
well.
That's right.
Yeah,
there you go. That's right.
Yeah, and last but not least, we have Missouri Mile.
Oh, yes, indeed.
Country artist.
We got to hit them up, too. That's right.
And I might have to contact them before the Grammys because they were being considered.
That's right.
For a Grammy.
Well, they might as well give it to them.
So they might as well give it to them. That's right.
Oh, this album. Ooh,
that's right. We played them on our country
show. That's right. On the country show. And it's all right.
Well, I think we should do MSL is do a show Monday featuring all the indie artists.
Yeah, that's right.
New artists that we have.
All right. Yeah, that's right.
Them, Miss Rose. Unique Hole.
Yes.
Jordan Joseph.
Yeah.
All the new folks. Locomotion. We can do that.
Yeah.
And so that folks will know.
So they let them know. We gotta let y'all know.
Okay. And then also, my cousin Tiana Taylor.
Yay!
She just dropped the video.
Oh, to work that.
To WTP. And we're gonna play that tonight. But just so you know, explicit content. But y'all can go to YouTube and catch the video. Tiana Taylor's new song, WTP.
Yeah.
And it is very hot.
Oh, extremely.
Extremely hot. When y'all hear the song, you're gonna be gagging.
Yeah, that's right.
So we'll be playing that tonight right after Daniel Fernandez, that's coming up next.
Yep.
And right after the song coming up next, we'll be throwing Tiana up there.
Yeah. WTP. Okay.
Shout out to Sean Paradise Jr., who just got accepted to Illinois State University.
Yeah.
Basketball.
All right.
Another name that you're going to hear in the media quite often. Trust me. Yes. Getting y'all back to the music.
And my pretzels.
And MSL Malachi's pretzels. We'll be coming back to find out what's for... What food for thought?
Yeah.
Food for thought. Conscious cooking. What's cooking?
Yeah,
we'll let you know. 108.3 WGKS Radio. Woo. Here we go.
Bye.
Chat room is open, y'all.
All right now.
We'll be right back. this pussy, what 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 this pussy,
she's a motherfucking international sensation. She's not your average showgirl. Allow Miss Taylor to sing the blues.
Like I can feel like getting out of
Excuse me, MSL, Love Kid, my name is on the list. What list? The DJ's list.
Miss Bing, there is no guest list tonight.
I'm your Deep House Underground Radio on 108.3 WGKS. Oh, 108.3 WGKS, giving you nothing but the best in house music. Woo! That's some good shit. Michelle Malachi. You better work.
Maureen.
You're listening to 108.3 WGKS Radio, bringing you nothing but the best and deep underground house music. Yeah! We'll be right back.
El Malachi Master Mix.
Second hour.
Just reaching for them, huh? Yeah, just reaching for them. That's
it's club time, your Friday night dance party with the one, the only mixologist, MSL Malachi.
Yep, yep.
With yours truly, the Chocolate Chip Love Kid.
Yes,
Big Troy holding it down in Longview, Texas.
100%.
Yes.
Oh,
we got you ready for your dance party.
Okay.
Wherever it is that you're going, you know, you're going to be lifting
by
the time you get there.
That's right.
After you finish messing with us.
You be right ready to get it on.
You're going to be right ready.
Right ready.
We just want to mention again that we play Watkins Music.
Yeah.
And it was featuring Maurice Smith.
All right, now.
And, you know, that was a track that we got in last week.
All right, now.
Make sure we run that track.
Yeah, yeah, that's right. We played it. We're going to be playing it again now.
Yes, we're going to be playing it again.
We're going to be playing it again because it's right good.
Yes, indeed. It is hot.
It is.
Uh-huh. Woo! So, food for thought, what's cooking? Conscious cooking. We got wings on the deck.
Yeah, yeah.
What
I don't
we
know.
Gonna do with them?
I don't know. We're probably gonna bake them and call it a night.
Bake them, fry them, fry them.
I'm tired of fried foods.
He's tired of.
I'm tired of fried chicken, y'all.
We have, well, we have fried chicken. We have fried fish.
We have fried fish. We have fried all coconut kind of
fried
shrimp.
Fish, coconut shrimp.
French fries.
Oh, I love my French fries.
I know they're like, shut up.
You know, it's the foods that you love to eat after you finish dancing.
Yeah, that's right. You know,
got
go to the diner,
ice cream,
yeah, that's right.
With some chocolate syrup.
Oh, stop, please.
Last night we had this Japanese sake, sparkling sake.
Sparkling sake.
Ooh,
yeah.
That was so good.
It was great.
Yeah, white great. White grape.
Yeah, that was right good. That tasted all right.
Yeah.
I don't drink that much. I don't drink at all.
It was only 5%.
Yeah, it was 5%.
Everything else is non-alcoholic in the refrigerator.
Well, yes. Indeed.
But we are getting ready to come back with our own brand of beer.
Yeah.
Yes, Blackberry Pale Ale.
Yep.
Yep, we did it before.
And we're going to do it again.
Now we're going to do it again. And there's a few places in downtown Olympia that's waiting for it. So we're going to be brewing it up next week and getting it ready for the summer. Perhaps enter it into some of the contests.
Yeah, that's right.
National and international beer tasting contest.
Woo, that's all right there. That sounds right good there. Yes, indeed. Right on time, right, y'all? Joy, right? Like, I'm gonna be like, yes, indeed. We all said it at the same time.
Yeah, you probably said it too. Yeah. And we just got hit up with a new artist called Five Star. His name is Five Star Denature.
All right.
And he got a song out called Frequency. It's on all the streaming, on all streaming media.
Uh-huh.
And we're going to be checking him out right after the show here. And he'll probably be a part of the Monday special. That we're bringing to y'all on the 28th. Specializing on all the favorite, fabulous artists that come through to us, and connected with us, and we're playing their music, and big things are beginning to happen for all of them.
That's right. So that's the way we go. Get with us.
Yes, indeed.
After. So what's gonna be your story?
And if your folks want to know what Ronnie Wu is doing lately, go to his website, thedeliciouscook.com/blog.
Yeah, he made that chocolate.
The chocolate Bonino tart.
With strawberries
and sea salt.
Oh.
And he says an easy recipe.
Oh.
So go to that. Go to his website. He gonna have to fly in.
Yeah. I said, oh. You can taste it, right,
you
y'all?
You can taste the chocolate.
Oh, with the sea salt. Oh. Is it coarse sea salt?
I don't know.
Roddy, that's something you gotta tell us. Is it coarse sea salt? Because if it is, man.
Yeah, Roddy, we know you're listening. Hit us up on Instagram.
Let us know if it's coarse sea salt to put on there.
Sea salt. He's probably saying, y'all go to the website.
Oh, come on, please.
We're special.
I know, right?
You're supposed to give us the inside. Inside tips. Because we're special.
We laughing all on
it. And we won't share it with nobody
else. Come on, Roddy, quit telling me. He laughing.
I know he laughing.
Ooh, boy, I like that man. He's so raccoon. He's
right
good cooking.
And speaking of laughing and energy, we got something called Energy Plus.
Yes.
It's all a part of the mental wellness campaign that we've kicked off with Global, Amari Global. And for more information, go to the website here. And you can get more information about it.
That's right.
If you go to our chat room area, you'll see the link. So you can get more information about the Energy Plus.
Yes.
And if you want to try it for 3 days free, then you need to hit us up at clubtimedj@yahoo.com. Hit us up, clubtimedj@yahoo.com, and put in the subject box energy. And I will connect you and get 3 day supply to you. It's all vegan friendly. Non-GMO. All natural. Energy with no crash.
That's right.
And it's about the mood and feeling good throughout your day. It's much more with this fabulous company that we've connected with. And this is a part of what we do.
When
we're not on the air, we're supporting that mental wellness and mental health.
Yes, indeed.
And the way to do it is to have overall health.
All right.
We have the line for it.
That's right.
Big shout out
to
Big Troy.
Yes, indeed.
Big shout out to Jordan Joseph.
Yes, congratulations, brother.
Also to Local Motion. Yes, congratulations to Jordan Joseph. He signed with
the label Credible, owned by Nick Cannon.
Yo, right,
Cannon
Nick.
Signed him.
Hi, Mr. Cannon.
The video clip on Instagram that he sent to us and out to the world. And it happened apparently last night. And so we're very, very excited about that. And now y'all gonna really hear some Jordan Joseph.
Oh, yes, most of death.
Yes, y'all. So a big shout out to him and to Locomotion and to all the artists that, and mixologists, DJs that connected to us through Instagram following MSL Malachi. And our podcast station. And who else we shouting out?
Everybody.
We're syndicated in 49 countries.
That's right.
And
everybody.
All over streaming. We're streaming on Spotify, Apple Podcasts, iTunes. And soon to be back with iHeartRadio. Yes, indeed. And Spreaker. Right here at Spreaker that carries us live. Yes, indeed.
Right on.
Well, we're going to get up out of here.
Yep.
We got one more song coming up for y'all. Let's go weekend. Some of you classic DJs will know all about that. And all you children.
Okay.
Legendary children
will
know about it.
One
more shout out to Northwest Advanced Spinal Care, Dr. Mark. Yes, indeed. Right here in Yale, Washington. Shout out to Ron Myers. Ron Myers and Associates. Yes, they are attorneys and counselor at law. They do accidents and stuff like that. Right here in Lacey. Y'all need a good attorney for accident situation? Hit
Ron
us
Myers.
Up. Shout out to the U Wellness Center. The Blue Room.
Here
in Yale. So, love you guys, and know that you have always been loved greatly. The love that's within you is all around you, and it's infectious wherever you go, because the essence of life is within you. Make sure that you make your dreams come true, and enjoy doing it. Abundance is the key.
Abundance. Abundance.
We'll be on tomorrow night. 70s, 80s, disco, R&B, club classic throwbacks. Tune in, 6 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. 2 hours with mixologist MSL Malachi. And Big Troy.
Yes, indeed.
We'll see you tomorrow. Have fun tonight and a delicious tomorrow.
Yummy, yahoo.
Chocolate chip love kid signing out for you.
Bye-bye.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Night-night.
Hana aloha.
Bye-bye.
Oyeho.
Night-night. Bye-bye.
your Friday night birthday party. And this LL.
Close your eyes and I'm closing the door. One thing I can't take is the sin. That's right. I'm all ready. Oh, no, brother. You staying home with these kids tonight. Cause I got plans. You see? While you're running around out there, I ain't gonna be sitting here. No, 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 no. And I'm tired of doing all the giving. It's time for me to do something too. What you've been giving ain't enough. I'm going out to buy some stuff tonight. I'm gonna buy some brand new stuff tonight. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. A friend is friend of the weekend. Hey, yeah. I'm gonna.
You're jamming with Mixologist and Mattel Malone.
Great, 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 great